Hey guys, I'm gonna show you a test today with my Kicker amp, 1600.1, and now I'm running a power max power supply to power the amp. This is a zero gauge input, but I have it at 4 gauge right now because I need to get some more copper terminals. But my voltage right now is 13.65. I'm gonna show you the excursion on this baby. Thing flies, has so much throw. 16 millimeters. This is the Sundown Audio X 6.5 V2. Look at that sound stream R3. That true copper coil. This thing is rated as 700 RMS. I have this thing on 1400 watts all day. And it just gets warm, but it doesn't smell or anything. And it powered it with that. This does 1417 watts and 1 ohm. But today is going to be the test with the Kicker KX1600.1. This amp does four ohms. This is not 1% THD. It's just, at 4 ohms is 800 watts RMS. And at 2 ohms, it does 1723. Watts RMS. That's what the burst sheet said, at least. I'm gonna show you the sadness and sorrow. Alright, guys, check this out. Gauge wire. Thing is no joke. That's more X-Max than this, I believe. It's still cold. That's a lot of excursion for a 6.5. Yeah, but if you guys ever need a power supply that's powerful enough to handle your amp, this Power Max is the way to go. It cost me $174 is output. It's a really good amp. It has a built-in fan. Directly to your wall. This is all OFC copper wire, copper terminals. So stuff. This thing is kind of a joke. And the first, when you first turn on this power supply, it gives you a 14.76 volt reading, and it lasts for 15 minutes. I don't know, I guess that's how the power supply works. And then after the 15 minutes, it just drops down to 13.65. I had it with the battery here, but then I figured out that this power supply is enough for these amps. At least this one at 8 ohms. I mean, at 4 ohms, and at least that one at 1 ohm. But at 2 ohms, this does 1700 RMS, so I'm not sure if I could even do that. If that supply, power supply could handle it. Thinking to get in another one and maybe wire them to the battery. This is an AGM Bosch S6. It's done me good. It's pretty heavy. But yeah, that's it, guys. And if you're thinking, having second doubts about this sub is the way to go. It's pretty powerful. 300 watts rated, that's very conservatively. Seeing it, man, I just need a box for it because I'm getting bored of it just sitting there. But, the way it is. Alright, thanks, guys. Bye-bye.